The Roanoke Regional Partnership is taking a close look at the effect COVID-19 is having on our local economy. Early estimates say that unemployment could reach anywhere between 12 and 20%, and the economy could take a long time to recover after the Commonwealth begins to reopen. Some of the hardest hit industries include hospitality, real estate, and retail.